One night while performing, I forgot my blood bag. As my fellow actor slit my throat, the blood poured out as I felt the cold side of the knife against my throat. None of my fellow actors realised until, as I fell to my knees with a groan, they thought I'd been especially lifelike that performance. Now I wander the stage, wanting one last time to perform.